boy, did we have a game here at Staples Center when the reigning champ Golden State Warriors came into town. And if you thought this game was going to be a blowout, weren't you in for a surprise? This game went into overtime. And although the Warriors snuck out with that win 127-123, the Lakers, they played probably one of their best games of the season. And Brandon Ingram, he played his best game of his career with a new high 32 points. And up against Kevin Durant, the guy that he grew up watching, the guy that most people compare him to. So I had a chance to catch up with Kevin Durant and asked him about Brandon Ingram and how he's seen his game evolve. You've gotten to see Brandon during Team USA and during his rookie year and go up against him tonight. How have you seen him evolve?
Just confidence. Luke put the ball in his hands and let him make plays, and all night he made plays. He finished over top. He made the J. You know, he made good decisions. So, as a player playing against him, I hate to see it, but if I was watching on TV, I'd be really excited for him because you can see that he's learning and getting better. And he's, you know, growing as a player, man, and his teammates believe in him and his coaches believe in him. That's all you really want as a player.
Did you feel like he was a lot more aggressive and confident tonight than the last time you guys matched up?
Yeah, I mean, when coach put the ball in your hands and tell you to go, I mean, you know, that's what he's been doing his whole life is, you know, being a killer. And, you know, that's what all his teammates were saying to him on the bench. I'm sure that's what all his friends and family tell him. Just be who he is, man. Coach put the ball in his hands and, you know, told him to do his thing, and he did it.
Next up on the Lakers' radar, the Lakers head to Denver to take on the Nuggets on Saturday, and then we will see you back here at Staples Center on Sunday. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.